filtration method by alkyl halides. So alkyl halide, it can be primary or secondary type of alkyl halide. It reacts in the presence of aqueous KOH, right? What it will give? ROH. ROH. So this K, it will attach with X and B as the, it will come out as a byproduct. And this mechanism, the reaction, it follows SN2 mechanism. Next, RX, the alkyl halide can be secondary or tertiary. It reacts with the water. Water has two parts. So it will combine with ROH. H and X will be the byproduct here. This follows SN1 type of mechanism. Okay. SN1 means tertiary alkyl halides, they will be more reactive towards SN1. So tertiary, if it comes, you write it as SN1. This reaction follows SN1 mechanism. Examples you can give, primary or secondary alkyl halides here, secondary or tertiary alkyl halides here. The third preparation, reduction of carbonyl compounds. Carbonyl compound means aldehydes, ketones, acyl chlorides, where C double bond O is found, right? Okay, we'll take the example of aldehydes here first, then we'll go to ketones. So, aldehydes, first example, that is methanol, only one carbon is there. So, that is methanol. CH3CHO, that is acetaldehyde or ethanol. Right? Okay. Now reduction means adding H2 hydrogen, addition of hydrogen. Here it takes place in the presence of acid. Here hydrogenation, adding H2, it takes place in the presence of a catalyst, nickel, platinum, palladium, or it can happen in the presence of lithium aluminium hydride also. Okay. So adding H2, where is the functional group now here? What you have to add here? H2. So one hydrogen to this carbon, one hydrogen to oxygen. H2 is added. One hydrogen to carbon, one hydrogen to oxygen. So what is the product I have written? Same. OH will attach hydrogen to the carbon. So what type of alcohols you are getting here? What is this type of alcohol? Primary, we can consider it as primary because OH attached to carbon, that carbon it is attached to no other carbons now. Primary, what is this? OH attached to carbon, that carbon is attached to one more carbon. Correct. So that is primary. So for aldehydes, they are giving primary alcohols on reduction. Easy? Just you have to add H to the functional group. We'll check the reaction with ketone compounds. So ketone, we know the general formula RCOR. R, okay, I'll write the example itself. CH3, C double bond O, CH3. Right, how many carbons are there here? 3 carbons. So the name of this compound is propanone. It's a ketone compound, propanone. Prop, 3 carbons are there, so it is prop. Now again you have to add here H2 because reduction of carbonyl compound, we are learning carbonyl means having C double bond O. So H2 you are adding here. H2 here you will add, so again 1 H2 carbon, 1 H2 oxygen plus H2 in the presence of the catalyst. So CH3, CH, OH and CH. Now what type of alcohols you are getting? OH attached to carbon, that carbon is attached to 2 other carbons. So it is secondary. So remember, aldehydes give primary alcohols, ketones give secondary alcohols on reduction. Let's take the example with acyl chloride. I'll write with the example CH3, C double bond O, Cl. Again H2 has to be added because reduction. Acyl chloride, also called as ethanoyl chloride. Why? Because two carbons are there. Ethanoyl chloride, right? Over here, functional group only you have to attach hydrogen. But Cl is there, which has to be removed. We are preparing what? Alcohols, right? So only one functional group is needed in the product part. Cl we have to remove. So the Cl will be removed with one of the H. The byproduct will be HCl. So Cl is removed now, right? Now what we want here, CH3, C and O already it is there, I'll just write it. We want alcohols, so I'll write as OH. Carbon valency, two more hydrogen. So CH3, CH2, OH, correct, that is a product. CH3, CH2, OH, that is a product. What you are getting? Primary alcohol, right? So just to balance here, I will write it as plus 2H2. Just to balance, because 4 hydrogens you have added, right? So just to balance it, I will write as 2H2. Because 2 functional groups, if you don't remove the Cl, Cl will also be in this product, right? Cl and OH2, 2 products. 2 functional groups will be there. What we are preparing, that is alcohol. So if you are preparing alcohols from acyl chlorides, remove HCl, write the main carbons over here, carbon CH3, C and O, attach hydrogens to the functional group to satisfy the valency of carbon, one more hydrogen is kept. So it becomes 2H2 is added. So this is reduction of carbonyl compounds. We get primary alcohols on reduction of aldehydes and secondary alcohols on reduction of ketones. And with acyl also you are getting primary. We'll move to the next preparation method.
Next preparation from derivatives of carboxylic acid. Correct. That means the products obtained from carboxylic acid. First we will write it with carboxylic acid itself. Then the derivative, that is acyl chloride. Then this is ester. Okay. What happens? Reduction again. So H2 will be added here. Hydrogen will be added. And just to balance, I will tell you that we are adding 4H. That is 2H2 is added. Reduction means addition of hydrogen. 2H2 we are adding. That means total 4H we are adding. So in the product part, you will get hydrogen in excess. Okay. Again, at the functional group where carbonyl group is present, hydrogen will be added. Just I'll make over here like a box type. So C double bond O, C double bond O. Okay. OH is removed from here. OH is removed from here. First I'll write this R. Here you have to attach H. Here also H. So CH and OH, right? OH here it is removed, so it will be removed with one of the hydrogen of H. 2H2 you are adding, right? So how many total hydrogens? 4 should be there. So 1, 2, satisfy the valency of carbon, H, and 1H goes with OH. So the byproduct is water. Here also 1H here, 1H here. Cl will be removed with H. So that will form HCl. Write the main product R, CH, OH. Satisfy the valency of carbon, we'll put one hydrogen. Next one, with ester, OR has to be removed here. So RO. Okay, it will attach with one of the hydrogen, it will form one alcohol. Here R as it is, with the C1 hydrogen, with oxygen one hydrogen, and to satisfy the valency of carbon, one more hydrogen is added. So you can see here alcohols are produced, what type of alcohols it is? They all are primary type of alcohols. From derivatives of carboxylic acid, we get primary type of alcohols. Again, reduction is happening, right? Just to balance, I have written here 2H2. Hydrogen you are adding. Byproducts also you need to write. The next preparation, from acid and alcohol, right? So we'll take the example of carboxylic acid, R C double bond O O H, and alcohol, that is R O H. Correct. So from acid and alcohol, when they both combine, water will be removed. Correct. Acid will give H plus ion. So what you will get here, the product, will you get like ester, the previous reaction, ester, RCOO and R, water is removed. So you get ester. This ester on reduction, in the presence of hydrogen, you get alcohol. Again, two alcohols you will get here. The R can be same or it can be different. This R what you are taking, it can be same, alkyl group can be same, or it can be different also. So from acid and alcohol, when acid and alcohol react together, water is removed, we get ester compound. Ester on reduction will give alcohols, a mixture of alcohols. The alkyl groups, R groups, it can be same, it can be different also.